percussionist.
That's all right.
But I was wondering about the frequency of the tremolo, the speed. Do you change that to fit certain situations?
Yes, both the speed, and then there's also different types of rolls that, for example, you might play just two mounts in one hand and two mounts in the other, alternating. Slow, obviously sped up, or not sped up, or something in between. And for me, the main difference, the main reason that I'll change the both the type of roll and the speed of the roll is for tension. That's my main thing. I know some marimbas will really focus on the slower rolls in the lower end and the faster rolls in the higher end. And it's true, when you get to the higher end, you do have to kind of play pretty fast to get a nice sustained sound. But for me, it really does, I think, create the musical tension by changing that, and interest as well.
Yeah, to me, it's akin almost to vibrato.
Right. Yeah.